Danke, Soldat.
Dann kommst du auf die Beine.
Danke.
We are losing objective Duff.
What the fuck? I told you, man, like, he's chasing infantry.
Hilfe.
Hi, what's up?
Did you run out there at the corner?
Here, erste Hilfe.
Your body's scratching outside. That's a pretty neat trick.
Dann kommst du auf die Beine.
Hey, man, it's OP tank.
Is OP tank out there again?
Yep. The guy coming though, engineering. Remember the locked animation for takedowns and how you got to deep bim charge when they try to kill you?
Oh, it still works.
It still works! Give me a sec.
There's a bunch of people there.
It's okay, I got a shrimp.
Apparently can't fire.
Erste Hilfe, greif zu!
Oh, there's an OP out there, if you can get me.
Here, yeah, erste Hilfe.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Fuck.
We are losing objective Charlie.
I got him to get out!
Yeah, erste Hilfe! Erste Hilfe, nimm schon!
We have lost objective Duff.
Yeah, live!
We have lost objective Charlie.
You need to get closer. Oh shit.
hier, erste Hilfe.
You're welcome. I believe in you, Rav.
Got him.
Nice, get the driver. He's in the cannon. Nice, good job.
Oh no, I got killed by Opie.
You got it though, you got everyone. Good job.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Limpy, no!
Halfway there, we have the upper hand. We have lost objective Edward.
They're trying to counteract people, you know, from missing out on certain vehicles, but that's kind of what the whole point of the wait timer was.
Here, erste Hilfe für dich.
And in all honesty, I'd be much happier with a wait timer than having to worry about 4 or 5 OPs on the field.
We're losing objective Duff.
I'm back. You need vaccines.
I just had the shit spawn glitch again.
Alright.
He got out!
No, he's dead. Guy by the barn.
I'll cut this now!
He's done. Like any close quarters combat, all of them syringe.
Whenever I try to do it, I tap them and I just get 10. It just gives me a 10.
It's like 50. It's just because you're doing like 50 damage to them.